Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night Sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Here, BD. Help, please.
You're quick.
Want to look inside?
There's something in there. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature.
And scary out there, BD.
Know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
My friend, as Tarfful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shieldbird.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. Brought me back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. The Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. BD, let's go.
giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
What'd you find? I need some help. Good job. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarfful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
Over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Go!
Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Cere and Greaser are expecting us.
BD.
MBD.
It's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Having a good time, BD?
them. Move it! Hit it! Oh, he got me!
Flashbang out! Don't give up yet!
Taking the shot!
He's gone!
You won't survive!
We'll bleed you dry. Escape me! Dropping a flashbang!
Speedy, Stim here!
Oh, skimmed up. You're disgusting.
Let me see. Thanks, PD. I need help. Nice job. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Cere. We'll find Cordova's holocron.